red-breasted Meganezer. Meganezer. Something. I'll have to, like, Google. Have Google say it so I can pronounce it. So, I didn't get hit to play because it came pretty quick. They tricked me. They rode this tree line. Came straight out over top of me. Might need to hit the skate range a little bit more. But we've got one so far, so that's good. First time ever duck hunting, so. So far I've seen three different types of species, but they're starting to fly a little bit more as the sun's coming up. No wind, super calm. Really beautiful day. I see how decoys are a benefit. Slows them up, brings them down low. Right now I'm just kind of waiting on their natural flight pattern. We're learning. Duck calls could probably be a good thing. Getting a lot of action. I thought maybe they'd fly a little bit more in the mornings. It's not looking like it. So far we've seen three eagles. Handful of ravens. Three different species of duck. guys were hunting flight path decoys. Gives us the opportunity to be mobile. But I don't know, I don't really want to be too mobile right now, because they need to be on the move and they start moving. Spend those 2 hours moving. Maybe I want to try to relocate to a little bit better of a spot. The last time I saw